las mujeres, la pasta y los focos.
Hi everyone, I'm Nuraya Nabila binti Shafirizam. I am 17 years old. I live in Perak, Malaysia, and I'm studying at Sekolah Menengah Kebangsaan Changkat Lada. Today, I'll be review a book that I have read recently. It's called To All the Boys I Have Loved Before by Jenny Han. This book was published in 2014. The book comes with three series, and I only got a chance to read one of the series. To All the Boys I Loved Before tells a story about Lara Jean, a Korean-American teenage girl who writes love letters to all the boys she had a crush on. There are five in total. She seals them up, addresses them, but she only keeps them in a head box. She never sends it to anybody, because who wants somebody to have that in their hand? Unfortunately, one day, out of the blue, all her letters are sent out to her previous loved one. Her life soon turned upside down when her forgotten love confront her one by one. Personally, I find Lara Jean herself is so relatable as a character. The book is written in such a way it's so realistic, and everything that's written about is connected to myself. The family elements in this book is so crucial. She is so close to her two sisters and her dad. I really love it so much. Plus, Jenny Han has a really light and fun writing style. Her writing style is really easy to read, but it triggers the readers to keep guessing on certain situations, and you never really know who Lara Jean is going to end up with. It's not a typical love story where you can tell what's going to happen next. As I read this book, I realize that we shouldn't run away from the truth even though it's hurt. Don't be afraid to go after what we want in life. We'll never know until you try. And I'm going to tell to all the girls out there who had a crush on someone right now, go tell your feelings to him. Don't be afraid. It's okay to get rejected, because at least you know how he's feeling about you. This book is so interesting and 100% recommended to you guys. I am very sure this book will never disappoint you. So, if you wonder who Lara Jean is going to end up with, you should go buy and read this book now. That's all for my review today. I hope you guys enjoy it. And have a nice day and happy reading, everyone. Bye-bye.